Shall I compare thee to a summer's day? Thou art more lovely and more temperate. Rough winds do shake the darling birds of May, and summer's lease hath all too short a date. Sometime too hot the eye of heaven shines, and often is his gold complexion dimmed, and every fear from fear sometime declines. By chance or nature's changing course untrimmed, but thy eternal summer shall not fade, nor lose possession of that fear thou awest. Nor shall death brag thou underest in his shade, when in eternal lines to time thou growest. So long as man can breathe or eyes can see, so long lives this, and this gives life to thee. Sonnet number 18 by William Shakespeare.